I'm a dance, I'm gonna pick up. Next 2:26, our wrestle won't go on. I'm gonna say, what else don't tell a prominent people? People, 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 So go and tell Solomon that we are not happy on me picture piece chairman no let that I bit magazine that let you on the old suitors of the book she am going to go for the magazine with power whether you are the minister the law of this country is very powerful than another minister we are not going to allow magazine to frustrate book this no we are not going to allow who is magazine the constitution of Uganda is powerful and we are under the rule of law magazine is nothing before the law and let him come to book on them We are going to face him, and you will understand that Bukwo is a modern district, and we are going to stand by the law. I will face him against myself, and I'll tell him. And I know, I faced him, and he brought the new chapter. I went to Kampala and told him that we need a new chapter. So his one is gone, and he came. Now, I'm like, Chasu, you're like, I'm like, Chasu, how are you going to approve the budget? He's sitting there, Bukwo. Let him come. We are going to petition parliament. We shall read parliament, treat the prime minister because of Magezi. Let him come with his engagement. Thank you very much.